what is, Devs?
It's big data. The data of all things. Held. Owned.
The construction of the quantum computer that sits at the heart of the cube is a bit like the use of scientific or philosophical principles that are in the show in general. So you start with something real, you try to understand it as best you can, and then you run with it into a world of fiction and fantasy.
That's the machine.
It's the central unit.
There's more?
Above us, below us.
The producers have had access to the various models of quantum computers that are out there, and 201, they're these incredible sculptures of gold and copper that are then surrounded by liquid helium, which is then surrounded by what looks like an air conditioning duct, which is then surrounded by liquid nitrogen, which is then surrounded by traditional air conditioning.
What this quantum computer's got to perform is a pretty much a huge task, and it's got to look like it really does. From top to bottom, we actually built a 4-meter length of computer. So it was a big technical build.
Right from the beginning, we said we want to use the real materials, we want the real finishes, because you just have to believe in its beauty and its reality.
I need to know, is it for real?
Yes.
If you repeat a process enough times in over a large area, you can make a beautiful shape with it. It's not just about the engineering. So we've sort of turned an engineering process into a piece of art. We've sort of over-teched everything, put tiny little cables on everything and made it still look like it's performing a task. Our only real problems we had with it is trying to gold plate discs that are 900 millimeters wide. It's the first time I've used a plating company that can do stuff on that scale. And they took a bit of finding, but we actually showed it to some engineers and they approved the design. They said, yeah, it looks completely what we would have done.
Anyone who worked in quantum computing would see our structure and say, oh yeah, they've used a real quantum computer as the model. But then turn it into something stranger, something shifting, a bit like a chandelier that has light pulsing through it, constructed by some really gifted, talented people.
The box contains us. The box contains everything.